I want to know how you even.
Yo, what's up, fellas? Joshua just entered the
Yo,
party.
Yo, Joshua, come to the pool. Me and Desai are chilling here.
Hell yeah, this party looks positively lit, bro. Too bad I just entered, it's gonna burn down with how lit I am. Alright, who's ready for the real party to start? I brought an entire truck full of weed.
Joshua, you never disappoint. You're the best, Joshua. Come on, let's smoke it all.
Yeah, I know I'm the best. And I didn't pay a dime for all this weed either. Crazy, isn't it? A friend of a friend knew a guy who was giving all this stuff away for free. No idea why. He must be crazy or something, haha. Well, how do you guys like it?
I feel my toenails growing.
Find you, Joshua.
Who said that? Cause I know I didn't say that. Say something if you said something.
We know your shoes are off-brand, Joshua.
Oh hell no.
Time to upgrade.
But it's fake.
Help me unlock this quick or we won't get anything.
Put Sorry, me down. You will not unlock me, for I am unlockable, yet always blooming I am ruining.
Alright, thank you guys for all these tricks.
Thanks. I guess we all made the right call not smoking any of that stuff, am I right? I mean, even I could see that stuff was suspicious.
You fat chance on touching that stuff. You're the only one I've been able to show my new hair transplant, since everyone else is too high.
Yeah, it certainly looks like something. Sheesh, am I hungry. It's a shame Jotaro ate all of the pizza. I might have to get some after this party dies down.
Yeah, that's cool.
You know what? Some of that Fazbear pizza sounds way too good right now. Plus, this party kinda sucks right now. See ya.
Ow, my head. Do you guys smell that? It smells like something burning. Wait a minute. Bro, Andrew's head is on fire. Should we call someone? Oh wow. I didn't even notice he has hair now. Well, not now, but he did.
Why is my head so warm? What the why is everyone staring? Oh, is it cause you guys just noticed my hair trans? Wait, where's my hair? Guys, where's my hair? Wait, did you guys just watch my hair burn and not do anything?
Huh?
Damn kids and their parties. Are they deaf or something? Who listens to music this loud at night anyway? But this music is kind of fire. Monday left me broken. Tuesday I was through with hoping. Wednesday my empty arms were open. Thursday waiting for... Oh hell no.
Did Jotaro just answer the door? He's the highest out of everyone. We should probably start running.
Hey, you made it. So you did the honors.
What? Oh yeah, I did. He was nothing like you described. You sure you didn't accidentally smoke some of that stuff too?
Don't doubt me, rookie. The kid was feral. I had to beat him off with the baton, but that barely did anything. It was when he noticed that dolphin sticker you stuck on my back as a joke that he calmed down for some reason.
Any results from that test? We need to can whoever's making the stuff before it gets worse.
Not yet. We'll need to give it some time.
All right, kid, you're free to go. Just be on your best behavior.
And some guys came by and dropped off your clothes, so get to it.
So, thanks for having me, I guess. I'll stay out of trouble. I think, hopefully, okay, see you guys later. Wait, no. See you never, I guess.